I feel as though I'm an animal who's caged on death row.
It's a really bad emotional roller coaster.
She made a choice. Justice was served.
You live in a heightened state of waiting to die for years on end.
I could be facing an execution.
There's not a release date. There's not a reform. You're here to die.
Women on death row.